Dental implants are for someone who is missing a tooth or teeth. It's one of the options to get the tooth replaced. I have an oral surgeon who places the implant, and then I put the crowns on the implant. And it's just like your own tooth, but it's actually, the implant is actually stronger than your own tooth, because you're never gonna lose it. And they've worked out really well. The patient's been very happy with it.